time is pressing. We need to switch to other forms of energy as quickly as possible. This energy transition is one of our biggest challenges facing our society today. And we at Gasunie are working hard to do our part. Infrastructures that make the transportation of energy possible play an important role in this process. Gasunie is an energy network operator in the Netherlands and also in the northern parts of Germany. We manage and maintain the infrastructure for large-scale gas transport and the storage of gas. Today, we are standing at our underground gas storage facility in Zuidwending, where we also produce green hydrogen. This area is called Energy Valley, because a lot of energy infrastructures come together in the region. The shift to a more sustainable forms of energy challenges us to reconsider our infrastructure. So the question is, can we create an infrastructure in which energy from different sources and parties come together?
Alternative forms of energy should become available for everyone and at any time. Data will play a crucial part in the energy transition. How will we disclose this data to connect infrastructures, and how do we convince stakeholders to join? What we see is legacy systems, we have naming conventions and undiscovered data sources. So we need our innovative and creative views on this challenge in order to keep moving forward to the future. Best of luck and surprises.